Jimenez playing in just a little bit at third. This one's lined towards short. Aybar's got it. What a play by Erick. Myers heads back to first, one away.
Well, we've seen two very good defensive plays already in the game by the Halos. One by Mike Trout in the first, and now this one by Erick Aybar. Good reaction off the bat. Leaps up and makes an outstanding play on that line drive. A top hand spin on it too, still able to make the play.